campsite 244. Straight shot right off the road. We do have enough space to pull off the other side to back in. Exposed roots, meaning there has been water flow through here. The site is very flat in itself. I would consider this a mostly shady site. The issue is there's another campsite directly there.